Your institution has tried to make it as simple as possible to identify why your application portal may fail validation. Should you attempt to launch an app which fails to validate, you'll be presented with a validation troubleshooter. Now, initially, you'll need to answer the security prompt question. The question will ask if you clicked open or cancel when the question popped up. In order for the AppsAnywhere portal to communicate with the client, you'll need to click open to allow validation to occur. Simply follow the instructions on screen, answering the questions accordingly. If you don't have the client installed, you'll be prompted to download this. Just follow the instructions on screen to successfully download the client. Now at this point, you're able to retry validation. If you're still experiencing issues after this point, please check the FAQs on your university's Student Hub or contact your university IT desk.